So basically, how do you think the tragedy with William Dwane Bell still affects your community today, if you think it still does?
Oh, I probably don't have an answer for that one.
Yeah.
I'm sure it does the people that are involved with those people and the RSA people. It would,
yeah.
Very much, you know.
Yeah.
I'm actually only a newbie to the RSA.
Oh, okay.
You know?
And how do you think it affected the whole community at the time? Was there like a sense of mourning throughout the whole community?
Oh, absolutely, yeah. I mean, I had nothing to do with it at that stage.
Yeah.
But just the fact that I was a lot... It was a Saturday morning. I came up to shop as normal.
Yeah.
And I was told about it. They said, oh, there was a big killing at the RSA. I said, oh, well, at least, you know, I wouldn't be in Panmure. And,
yeah.
And you know, I got down the road and just the police and all that. And
yeah.
Just, oh, our one.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. And I walked past the husband of every day, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And do you know anyone who was do you know anyone personally who was directed by this?
The man whose wife in the middle was killed.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah.